guys, right now we're in this one of has a lot of samples and stuff.
Wood one.
Yeah, it's really good. We buy a lot of stuff here and you can eat a lot, which is there's like salsa and like dips usually. Not actual food, it's like dips. Vlog number 46, and we are back in York County. So today we just came for a road trip, and we're gonna ride back. It's just like a little section,
super soft rocks.
Yeah, they're like literally like
a baby's butt.
Extremely soft rocks, and it's just really nice. Guys, we're at a beach right now, just to walk around, and there's like a million people, but usually there's like three people.
Too much.
Usually there's like no one here, but I guess that changed very fast. There's like millions of people. Wow. And it keeps going down that way too. Harbor where there's a bunch of like boats. Sister Bay Harbor. There's a bunch of boats, and over here this is where all the jet skiers come out, and then they eventually go into the big area. As you can tell, there's a lot of boats.
People say because I'm madly.
Guys, stay tuned for hopefully future parasailing,
this is
tubing, or jet skis. Guys, there's just one restaurant / store over here. Down the top, they have grass, real grass and real goats, and they eat the grass. The goats eat the grass, and they haven't had them for a while, so. It's really funny because there's just goats on our roof. Here are the goats. are getting our ice cream. I just want a place. Door County Ice Cream Factory. Look. It's a nice place. And then after this, we're gonna go to this one place as a rock that we always go to. Right now we are at the Door County Ice Cream Factory and we got ice cream. I got cherry cheesecake, which is my absolute favorite. Philip got coconut, which is one of his good ones. Sarah got deer tracks in a pod. And Mom and Pops got their ice creams. They're sitting over there. Look, they're matching. Say hello. Say hello. Rocks right here, looking at the view. Over there is the rock. We'll be shopping after this. It's just a nice view. There's an island over there. I'm sure it's gorgeous. Guys, right now we are at the rock. There's this random boat right here that's just twirling around. It's really weird. But usually that boat would be like more at the dock. But it's literally right here. I can swim up to that boat and take it, but that's how close it is.